Hey everybody, this is Erica from the Classy Glam blog, talking to you today about immersion. Immersing yourself in your environment, wherever you are. So let's imagine you just got dropped down into Austin and you have 120 days. 120 days to make a super tight impact into your life, and you gotta go. So these are the five things I'd recommend for someone who just got dropped in. One, what is your career? What is your, what's your business? What's your ideal? Find 16 books on that ideal. Because guess what you're gonna do for the next 16 weeks? You're going to read a book a week. Erica, I can't read that fast. You make time to watch 3 hours of TV every day. You can make time for 3 hours of reading in the afternoon. Say you don't like reading. Okay, let's get you some audiobooks. Let's figure it out what we need to do. In the time you're commuting to your job, we can get you reading a book almost a week. So, that's number one. You don't have knowledge. You don't have something to give others, value to give others. There's no point. We're already stalling. So, two, I would go with find 140 people you'd like to talk to. And people are going to be like, 140 people? Yeah, you know what? You probably work with 140 people. You probably go to church for 140 people. I mean, there's opportunities all around you for 140 people. But if we want to narrow these down to the business you're in, the career you're in, sales, we're just going to get you meeting one person a day for 120 days. Guess what? That's 120 people. Now, that's not your goal. Your goal is 140 people. But let's just work on 120. Because we all know 10 to 20 personal friends and family members that we can reach out to and talk to if we need it. Most of us do. So how do we get that accomplished? We're going to go to happy hours. We're going to go to meetups. We're going to go sit down and have dinner and have lunch with those people we are trying to connect with daily. Every single day, I don't want to see your calendar empty, period. Three, what we're going to start doing is as we read those books and as we meet those people, we're going to start putting it in our calendar, putting their information in our email, sending them out a monthly email, an update, a follow-up of our lunch, a follow-up of our dinner. Hey, I really thought about what you talked about with me. Here's how I'm going to apply it. Here's how I'm using it. I'd love to meet you again. Do you have any friends or mentors you would recommend me to meet to help me in my goal, right? So that's a really good point on that one. So four, in those emails and in those follow-up calls with those people, we should be meeting at least five people they know. Because guess what? Out of 140 people, I'm pretty sure they know 5 to 10 people if you're new to the city and they've been in the city a while. So right then and there, you've got a bigger database. You've got a bigger database of anywhere from 600 people to some 700 people that could be influential in your life. I think we're on fifth thing, bringing it all together. We want to bring it all together. In that 4 months, that 16 weeks, that 120 days, 100 and how many ever days we said, 160 days, whatever. We need to put it all together. At the end of that period, at the end of that 4 months, which is 120 days, I don't know why I keep getting these numbers wrong, 120 days, we need to be able to go, I've reached out, I've connected, I've established community, I've connected with others, and how can I use this to launch my business? Not just from a purely taking standpoint, but a give and take standpoint, where that you can connect with others and actually give them value. You should be able to send out a massive email. Hey, you guys, it's been great moving here to Austin. Here's, you know, what's been kind of happening with me. Here's my goals the next couple months. If you know anybody who needs my help or services, boom. Simple, simple email. Simple. And when people see how serious you are, when they see how consistent you are, they see you're improving yourself, you're adding value, you're reading, you're meeting people for lunch and dinners, then they know it's for real. Then they know to send friends to you. Then they know that you're consistent. Then they know you're immersed in what you're trying to do. But it doesn't happen overnight, and don't expect it to. And you just have to stay consistent. 4 months is, it goes like that. It's like no time. 120 days goes fast, faster than you would ever believe. So again, this is Erica from the Classy Glam blog telling you to immerse yourself. Again, you can reach me at Erica S. Williams on Twitter, or you can reach me at www.classyscl.com. Thank you guys. Have a great day.